I think it was a very good meeting we had last Tuesday. The players come together as a new team, and then I asked them clearly, what will be your target in the second round? And together they come to the conclusion and they want to reach the top five, and they want to make sure that we get as many points as possible. We got a certain target on the points, home and away. So tomorrow will be a good occasion to start that target, especially now that the three players have acclimatized, they feel comfortable. So we can only look forward now, but we must produce a good match tomorrow against a strong team like Tira. Well, that is what football should be about. Supporters that appreciate each other, supporters that support their team, are not abusive towards the other team, but in football you need to support football and then you support your own team. But that is what I look forward to. Fantastic stadium, fantastic atmosphere, and then also two good footballing teams on the field. So there's a good match tomorrow.
Pasti dari meeting kemarin kita menyatukan tekad untuk bisa tampil lebih baik di putaran kedua dan bisa menanjak lagi di klasemen, dan mudah-mudahan nanti berawal dari pertandingan lawan PS Tira kita bisa meraih 3 poin. Ya, selama ini kita selalu agak sulit ya memang lawan PS Tira, banyak kejadian-kejadian. Kemarin sempat di awal, sebelumnya sempat di akhir. Mudah-mudahan itu menjadi pelajaran buat kita lebih introspeksi diri lagi masing-masing pemain, juga untuk kekompakan tim juga. Mudah-mudahan itu nggak terulang lagi, dan di sini mudah-mudahan kita nggak kebobolan dan bisa bikin gol.